The mutineers jerk us out of our car and haul us to the wall. They're about to execute us when a rebel officer sees one of our passports and shouts, "Wait! These aren't whites. They're Italians."